Hey everyone, how are you? Come on, give me a little more energy than that. How are you? You know how many people blessed to be here tonight? How many of y'all are like, God's in here tonight? How many of you know this program is going to be so awesome and so blessed? I'm so grateful that everyone came out tonight. You could be doing anything else, but we're all so grateful that you chose to be here tonight to support our youth. So thank you so much for that. We truly, truly appreciate it. We're going to go ahead and get our program started. We're going to start with our prayer, and then we're going to move right into it. All right, as we begin to pray, Father God, we come to you right now, Father God. We enter your presence, and we just want you to interact, Father God, with us as we praise your name. But we ask that you just be in the midst, Father God. You just touch each individual group as they begin to worship and minister to your people, Father God. But we ask that you give someone something as we all begin to minister and dance tonight. In your most holy name we pray, amen.
I just want to note that we do not have an MC tonight, so I'm just going to go through the first half of the program, and we will be going in that order. So first, we will have our young adult praise team. Young adult. And then we will have Angels of Praise of TBC, Anointed Footsteps, Adani Praise, Addicted to Christ, and then Manifested Praise in that order. Thank you and enjoy.
There know God to be worthy. Amen. Come on, does anyone out there know God to be worthy? Amen. Come on, who can stand with us? Who can stand with us? We give God some praise and some glory to honor, because He is due that. Little song that says, "I don't know what you come to do."
What? somebody that you really worship, and if you came to give God praise, and you ought to be saying something.
Amen.
Somebody ought to be giving God a hallelujah type of praise for you.
Thank you. Boy.
I'm on track now. Where the offering and the deacons, come on deacons. I don't know about you, but I've been blessed so far. I was kind of dragged when I walked in the door, but nothing like praise and worship and religious spirits.
Thank you. Thank you.
Times when there was no one around. Talking
So during this time right now, we'll have 10 minutes, a 10-minute break. Thank you.